But don't forget, we also have to take back that other one.
Yeah, but the 20%
on that receipt for the set.
It doesn't matter because it's not going to apply to more than one item.
What doesn't?
The 20%.
Oh, it doesn't?
No, it applies to just like one item. So we can use it towards the item that we're buying today.
Okay. They don't have a bunch of other. I thought we had like a regular, another different coupon.
I have a bunch of things, but we have a bunch of stuff to buy, so. Cool. It's really a
Trackmaster. Excuse me.